Awesome. Hey, what's up, everybody? Xul's Extreme here, and today we're going to be playing some Microsoft Flight Simulator Online, and we'll be flying out of LAX. So we'll be flying around LAX on the West Coast server. So if you want to join, you can come fly and log in and go to the West Coast server. Of course, come to LAX. So we're in the F-22 Raptor by Top Mock Studio. One heck of a plane, that's for sure. Probably my favorite plane at this point, other than the F-35. That's F-35B. So we'll go ahead and take off, and we'll do some maneuvers around the airport and whatnot. And we can do cockpit mode, or we can be outside the jet like this as well too. So it's kind of cool. Let's go ahead. Fire this up. It's a lot quieter, actually. But then, of course, you can't see the jet, so... I don't know. We'll switch on and off between the two. A little leg here. Wow. I love when those little air flaps on the top pop up on the Raptor. Those are so cool. So the LAX airport, obviously pretty famous from GTA 5. You can see there's the didn't want to do that, but there we go. Hey, what's up, CSGO weirdo? Just flying around LAX. I was going to do this last night, but you know how things go being a single parent. Sometimes, you know, it's tough doing it. Mood here. It's like no noise in here. Violins playing. We got the heater on. Sucks. Sort of like a little tail whip around there. Man, this jet's awesome. Hello, Tony. How you doing? Who am I? I'm Exul's Extreme, of course. If you guys would like to come play with me, I'm on the West Coast server right by LAX. As you can see, and you can join. Play. I wonder how much fuel I put. I didn't really check that. No, it was at 60% when I took off the shirt. I think it worked. I do burn a lot of fuel down this thing. The maneuvers, that's probably why when you see the F-22 Raptor in life, the MOT, which is currently Cabo, Major Gunderson, they only fly for 15 to 20 minutes. I would bet because it's a fuel thing. Yeah, I can see I'm already on 16%. I guess you'd have to, if you wanted to do it really long, actually, you'd have to keep on stopping. Because they're going full burn the whole time, too. To do some of those maneuvers. I know the power loop for one would take a lot of power. Power loop. Beast mode. Beast mode's here like every night. The same spot too. Thank you. this is Microsoft Flight Simulator. And this is the top senior version of the F-22. Oh, that's you, that's awesome. It's weird that it doesn't show you in the F-35 though. Because I have the F-35, so it should. Is it kill? I don't understand. You can't fight in Microsoft Flight Simulator. Spit that out. All you can do is fly. It's just a flight simulator. DCS you can fight, but then DCS doesn't have the entire map either. Plus the F-22 in DCS is just it's like a mod, but it's pretty good. It's not as good as this. Cool, there's a bunch of fighter jets now. Oh yeah, I mean, sure. A real fighter jet? Yeah. Definitely. Destroy some stuff. SU-57. Yeah, this is Microsoft Flight Simulator. We are on the West Coast server in LAX. Yeah, Victor can play if you want. Let me hear Microsoft Flight Simulator. Or come flat, I should say. It's so weird it doesn't show you as the F-35, it makes no sense. It always shows it if you're out in the jet. Super long, high alpha. This thing can do high alphas like crazy. It's kind of like real life though. The F-22 can do amazing high alphas. because of course it's only got two engines, so. It's all breaking the sound barrier. Sorry about all the broken windows, guys. See, when you buy the airport, that's where the leg is, huh? See, I told you, man, you burned through some serious gas. Jet fuel, actually. It's cool, we can fly cockpit. Ridiculous. beautiful LA. Let's go check out the downtown. Let's see. Especially for everybody's favorite game, GTA. I don't think they have the Hollywood sign though. I think it's one thing they don't have. You have to like download it. It's like an add-on. Thanks for coming flying with me. That was awesome. Maybe we'll try to do some formation next time. GTA, of course. It's just crazy. There's the California cypresses. And those. Imagine if GTA had rendered this whole thing. I mean, this is a huge map. He could have, like, had add-ons to it. You know? It's like this little is a huge map. One thing missing is tennis courts. You just don't see as many as you do. Which is, yeah. Honestly, when you're away from the airport, it runs really good. You don't get as much money. It's basically when you're around the airport for some reason. Zoder's house or freeway if you ever come down this way. Awesome, Victor. Thanks for dropping by. Yeah, time is not working, though. I gotta do that in the morning. I don't sleep much. always so fast, like, you don't get some opportunity to figure it out. This is like, it's fine because it's just buildings, basically. That's Pretty incredible there. That was pretty good. Let me check my fuel real quick. So I finally got my wheel brakes just right, so they're both braking right. Yeah, see. Anybody wants to join me on the West Coast server, Microsoft Flight Simulator? This is LAX. Come on. Let's check fuel. Fuel is at 40%. Don't be too heavy, otherwise it's harder to do the maneuvers. For a sec here. Let me see if I can fix this view. This is annoying. Up, up. Back. Let's see. Oh, I can't win. Why is my clock confused? Let's try to reset on this. Yeah. Why is it backwards? I mean, that's pretty cool view, though. It'd be cool if the pilot was in the cockpit. I wonder if there's a way to turn on the pilot in the... And of course it would probably be in the cockpit if I looked at the menu. I don't understand why it's this way. There we go. Oh. Alright,
that's doable. It's probably in the menu here. Menu. So you can't zoom in. You can see drop. Weird. Pilot. Yeah. Pilot visible. It's on now. That's weird. What about on this side? Ladder. Okay, shifts. No, that's when you're parked. Okay, well. Sort of annoying, but. It'd be cool if you could have the pilot sitting in the seat and you could look back, you know, that way that'd be cool. Could you, but probably would do it somehow. A10 in this game, and not the one in DCS though. Well, actually both of them, the one that comes with the plane clip, and then the one before the model one. A10C, wow, that was cool. I'll tell you what, though, when you play DCS, you better get ready to read a manual for a week. Watch 50 movies. It's pretty involved. Not that Microsoft likes it either, is it? This has a 59 page or 60 page manual too, so. Not that many people out here tonight. There was for a while. The first started the stream, there was a ton of people. suit. You set the wrapper down as you use your elevator flaps. Slowly put this down and then it sets the front wheel down. Kind of the same thing on takeoff when you use your elevator flap. Flight there, thanks to anybody that came and flew with me. Shout out to CSGO Weirdo, thanks for coming and playing with me. I know you're probably already asleep, but that's fun. I don't know why I couldn't see your jet, that makes no sense. I mean, I own the F-35, so you should definitely be able to see it. This is where you probably would park the ship, or you wouldn't park it at the terminal. Following the service vehicle. I mean, if you saw an F-22 behind you, would you not move? You're like, oh, I'll just stay here and block the T-stop. I just don't want him to park all the way. See, there's the problem, isn't he? He's on the wrong side. What does he think? This is Australia? What's going on here, man? Don't move there, buddy. You're good. You're good. Looks like you're getting a toe or something. See, this is weird because I can't. Oh, there we go. Now I can click. What? So weird that my left mouse button became my like zoom in. Now when I press it, it zooms in. I never did that before. It's weird. I mean, it sort of works. So you can see what you're doing better, I guess. Let's see. Oh yeah. Where's the canopy's on this side, right? Yeah, it's right there. So power down the engine. Power down the engines. What the heck, dude? This is so weird with this view. Let's see, you can put chocks. So you can put all the stuff down right here, and then you gotta look at it, of course. Now the truck is like backed up in some weird. That's weird. You can see it added the ladder, and then all it's up on chocks now, and the pilot is gone. So if you go to the back, so you can see all your covers are on, and all your pins are on too. So that's pretty cool. It's pretty realistic, really. Yeah, well, anyways, I appreciate everybody watching this and whoever joined me and all that. And as always, peace out.